I am a special agent in charge for Homeland Security Investigations in Dallas, Texas. We are conducting a criminal operation today in furtherance of a criminal investigation. I cannot say anything at this time because it is a criminal investigation.
Okay, I see guns drawn down on me, so I just hit the ground.
You heard gunfire too?
You know, how did they finally put that on you? What did they do when they did
that? They had us in the line. I mean, I guess these were hurt for the U.S. citizens, you know. They put us all in the lines from the illegals to the U.S. citizens, and they wouldn't let us leave until they put a band around us.
Well, what did they put on the ones that they deemed not illegal?
What? Handcuffs. Oh, well, once they handed you down and made sure you had nothing on you that could harm them,
yes,
then, you know,
they
kind of escorted you out the building.
Where did they live?
Pretty much just push you out the building.
Just doing a shakedown, I guess. Just asked us to provide our ID.
Ask where we was from, to see if we was illegal.
I lost camp.
Give me a ballpark.
I don't know. They got them inside the wall.
About 100 or 2.
I counted.
Really?
Yes, sir.
Did you know that they worked there?
They worked there. We worked together.
Where do they live there too?
They don't live there, man.
How did they get to and from?
I have no idea. I think they drove to work.
What was your name?
Jarvis Hill. Thank you. Have a blessed day.